May 28th, Sunday. I'm not awake yet, so. Storms last night. Oh man, they were nasty, the winds. Just blowing branches down over there. You see the flooding out there? It's still raining. It knocked over the swing we have. Oh, I don't want to knock out the rain. I have to go up the front porch to get a good view of it now. We were worried about the crawling fence, the fencing for the beans that crawl on being blown over. We put a couple sturdier. Well, I can't do it from here. I have to go around the front now. Shoot. Oh man, there's like you think a tornado went through here or something. Man. Yeah, communism. We're gonna have communism in this country. And the communists that are in the federal government, they're happy with it. Nancy Pelosi. Oh, wow. Ouch. Yeah. You see a branch over there. Where's that? No. So this tree gets branches very rarely blown off. Big one there, that's a dead one, but then with leaves on it, when they blow off branches with leaves, they really are some powerful winds. And the mother bird just flew down out of the nest that was up there. She's been sitting on eggs, and last night when we came out here, okay, look at a swing back there. And we got the cushions in the shed and the canopy. Now that's a heavy chair. That tan chair is a very heavy chair. I mean, it's heavy. The wind knocked that sucker over. So, yeah, winds were really nasty out here last night. I heard something this morning too. Thunder, real, like a real loud rolling thunder. It's supposed to rain all day today, or I thought they progressed. Forecast that. Yeah. Knew that would be flooded right there, but we took the trestles out of there. There were two of them, arches. But the tomato garden has got a puddle of water in it. That's number one. Yeah. I'm not going out in this rain. Probably radioactive. Anyway. Nasty. It got nasty out there. Surprised those hummingbird feeders are still out there. Knocked one of those off last night. It emptied this one by blowing it forward. It was just